Naruto, you have defaced historic monuments.
I didn't!
You have failed your ninja training.
I haven't!
And you skipped class to see that dopey Justin Bieber movie.
I wouldn't! How did he play so many instruments?
Naruto, until you learn what it takes to be a true Hokage, you are banished to the only place tolerant of obnoxious, self-entitled brats like yourself.
Beverly Hills? This isn't so bad.
What's up, jerk?
Wow, here for 5 seconds and you're already dating Adriana.
How could you? I thought we had something special.
Wait, what? Who's...
You're blocking my garage, dummy. Hey, butler man, you finished my homework?
As you requested, Master Teddy.
Girlfriend? Drama? In-school garage butlers? This place is awesome! But why did the Hokage send me here?
Why are you watching?
Learn to be a better person. Humility now. Help others.
Preparing to fight?
No, tying his bow tie.
I'm here to accept my crown as prom king.
Not so fast, Teddy. I, Naruto, hereby challenge you to the bestowment of prom king.
The only words I understood were prom and king, but if you're looking to fight, then you're on.
Very well. I can summon an army of clones to increase my fighting ability 100-fold.
Yes, well, I can buy them all tickets to Coldplay.
You can?
It's not that hard, really.
Then I guess we fight, one-on-one.
Why did Naruto fights always happen off-screen?
Huh? Oh, sorry. I get distracted easily.
Better get back to Naruto. What happened? I've seen Kung Fu Panda 27 times.
Hey, everyone, the votes are in, and your new prom king is... Naruto!
Wait, Naruto? But how's that possible? My agent said this was a lock.
My clones may have bad taste in music, but at least they never forget to vote.
What about the Coldplay concert?
We're in no rush. The opening act is Kelly Pickler.
Well, congratulations, Naruto. And now your new prom queen is... also Naruto.
Did I mention I can transform into a woman?
Yeah, now you're just getting greedy. Your nose is bleeding.